I'm not going to sugarcoat it. Last night really got me down. Okay. So I'm not starting off in a good place. Need any of those things.
This provides even better protection than the blue mail!
Look at me, I look like Santa Claus now. Where should I go? I got the big key now, so let's go right. Or wait. What's down? What's down here? Wait, I can't. Is this a big key over here? Oh, how do I open that? Oh, that's a one way, I bet. That's a one way. What is this way? Oh, this is the main room. What is... Hold on, I'm gonna... Okay, let's go to this main room. This is it. It's a boomerang. Shit. Oh, my shield doesn't block them. My shield doesn't block them. God, fucking. This game. This fucking game. This fucking game. Sprinkle some paprika on me. I don't understand how to kill this guy. Insane, Trevor. Shoot. Dude, you're crazy. I think that was the only way just to do that. You had to dash that, I think. What is this? What is the purpose of this? It is. It's just stupid at this point. Thank you. I'm about to do. I can't! I really feel like this should do something. That's the fucking worms. And a fucking laser guy. How do I hit these guys again? Why would that not give me a heart? Aaron, this dungeon is going so fucking crappy. What is... Girl, yeah, you quit misgendering Aaron, dude. This dungeon... Listen, I have used a lot of rewinds in this dungeon. I rage quit once. Walked away, went and got a beer, you know. Said a lot of profanities. Been listening to that heartbeat. All night. It's been great. What the fuck is this? How do I get rid of these guys? Wait a minute. Am I just gonna get lucky? No! Yeah, I know you can use ether. We figured that out. I'm just trying to save my magic, my potion. Something tells me I'm gonna need it later. Thank you. Assuming I gotta light all those, right? Not far enough. I gotta race down there. Shit. Okay, alright, I got you. What? I've done this. I'm out of potion now. That's funny. Nothing else makes fire. Does this make fire? That uses magic. What? Is this for real? Go down right side moving ramp. You can go back down. Oh. Promise of like already looked up and like picked up everything. There's no way to get more magic. I'm gonna have to use the mirror to go to the beginning of the dungeon. Aren't I? I just had a Deku stick. That would work. Spinning sword doesn't light the fuel that's in a torch? Come on. There's sparks that happen. Watch. Look. Sparks happen. Watch. All kinds of sparks. Teleport does her. But, I think there's a more direct route now. Actually. It's defeat, man. It is. I hate these fucking things. I am. Oh my god, dude. What am I stuck on? Like, it's not... I know I can't kill the skull right now. There's a heart right there! Who's Well, that time it blocked it. God, remember how long it took me to do that one time? Do I gotta unlock it again? Balls. Mm-hmm. I'm pressing the button to shoot him. Damn, I got a maul. I should get an award for that. I should get a heart for that. Dash off the blocks? Like dash from here? Is that like an official move? Because that seems like it's not. Chest door fairy? I've got two. I guess I come back to this one. Guess I'm just gonna. Look at that. Look at that! Aaron for the win with the dashing backwards. Is it an official move though? Like, is that something that, like, is that the actual way that's supposed to be done? And we are Borg over on Twitch. Sorry I missed that. I don't know how long it's been there. What's up with the short charge? Look up charge short. Charge. I can't. What is. Charge. Sword. That's alright, I'll take that. Thank you. Oh my god. I did get the red mail, yes. Oh my god, I gotta beat him again? Those guys down there are the fucking worst. I'm not taking it. I'll take that. What was it? Oh, shit. Oh, I went the wrong way. This room, no problem the first time. Yeah, the order. Correct.
Oh my god.
Oh, great. 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 No, 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 not far enough, not far enough. Thank you. There's not a way. There's not a way. Ah, shit. Bro, give me some space, man. See the difference? The difference is I'm at to the point where I don't care. So I'm fucking rewinding this bitch. What? I'm only sticking this out for you guys. I agree. I would have quit a long time ago. Save scum. Oh my god. Woo shit. Okay. These are going down. Oh my god. Alright, kill himself. Oh my god, not these things. There's a fairy! Give me the fairy! Shit. Holy shit. Oh, my soul died 3 hours ago. I'm sorry. Why does that one look like it's off? Is this it? Is this the boss? Let's fucking do it. I don't want to play this again tomorrow. Oh, this is just this guy. Do I deflect these back at him, right? Oh, it's gotta be this one. Yeah, okay. It's gotta be the dark one. Come get me, bird! Dungeon done gone. You're right, Sash. I'm gonna do this. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this. And I'm fighting him. Why do I have my hammer out? This from Link's Awakening. Shit. Shit! Can I not dodge the bats? Shit. God dang it. Start the whole fight over. You're doing well, lad, but can you break through this secret technique of darkness? Oh, Lord. Fairy yet. light the torches and shoot them with arrows. I can't switch fast enough. Yes, he's... It's like, I have to wait for the torches to go out, and then get them on this side over here, once I get them both lit, and then hit him. Both torches have to be lit. Yeah, and it's when he's doing this, that's when I can get a hit on him. Don't fall off! Come down here. Come down here. Shit! He's not blue very long. Like, no way to beat him now, right? All right. I'm done. I'm done. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. We're drinking lean. Nah, I should probably call that scissor. Dodge these guys. I can't, like... Ah! Once the torch goes into play, this gets rough. Yeah. Ah, shit. Hold back a minute. These bats, man. Damn it. Oh, I forgot about this part. See how close I was? Can't move. Damn it. Alright, now I need... Shit. Alright, I'm gonna let this fairy come in. Just because I'm tired of hearing a fucking beeping. I'm gonna get close so I can hit him, and then I gotta arrow him. Oh, twice! Let's go! Ah, I didn't want to get close enough. Shit. Shit, I'm out. Back over here. Hold on, is that it? Did I just fucking beat him?
Welcome, King B. I am the essence of the Triforce. The Triforce will grant the wishes in the heart and mind of the person who touches it.
Touches, not torches. I was going to say torches.
If a person with a good heart touches it, it will make his good wishes come true. If an evil... hearted person touches it, it grants his evil wishes. The stronger the wish, the more powerful the Triforce's expression of that wish. Ganon's wish was to conquer the world. That wish changed the Golden Land to the Dark World.
Bro, alright. I kind of feel bad that I rewound so much.
Ganon was building up his power here so he could conquer the Light World and make his wish come completely true.
It took me 5 minutes.
But now, you have totally destroyed Ganon. His Dark World will vanish.
I'm very happy, but I, like I said, I feel a little like I probably shouldn't have rewound so much, you know?
The Triforce.
I rewound a lot, though.
The Triforce is waiting for a new power, a new owner. Its golden power is in your hands!
I probably wouldn't have needed to rewind if I had four fairies.
Now, touch it with a wish in your heart.
All right, what's my wish? Cheers, everyone. 5 minutes in. Damn, I'm glad that's over. Damn, if I could have just held out a little longer last night, we wouldn't have to do this tonight.
Flute boy plays again.
I don't know what a flute sounds like. No, that's not a flute. What's a flute sound like?
Venus, queen of fairies.
Oh, is this Lizzo? Forever. The Master Sword sleeps forever. Okay. Whatever. We all know that it comes back.